Hey guys, how's it going? My name's LiamNidas and today we're reacting to You Should See Me in a Crown by Billie Eilish. Now this video was recommended to me by someone in the comments on my last Billie Eilish video. I wasn't actually going to do any more Billie Eilish videos, but a couple of you seemed to enjoy the last one, so I thought I'd do at least one more. So let's see how this goes. Ah, spiders in a crown. How very Billie. That's a nice white. Wait, does that say lol? Does that say lol? That looks like it says lol to me. Also, I'm very glad that I don't have arachnophobia. I'm very glad that I do not have a fear of spiders. Clearly, Billie does not either, but you know, I'm very glad that I don't, otherwise I'd be freaking out right now. As long as you never do a video with snakes in it, Billie, we're going to be on the same page. Don't eat it. You know how kids, sometimes they will like rip off the legs of, you know, spiders and then eat them? I kind of feel like Billie might have done that as a child, and I feel like in that moment then she was kind of getting a flashback and it was in her mind whether she should actually start eating that spider or not. I'm glad she didn't, but that could always change. Oh, Billie, I don't know if you're aware, but you have loads of spiders in your hair right now. I don't know how comfortable that is. I'm even me, someone who is not afraid of spiders, would be a little freaked out if I had a crown with spiders on. I like the song though. This really is like an arachnophobe's nightmare. Guys, it's really loud. Oh, that's a big one. That's a really big one. Whoa! Which one's worse? Probably the big one, or whichever one's venomous, Billie. I think it's pretty easy to tell you which one of the spiders is worse. Definitely the venomous ones. What the heck? I mean, it's nice jewelry. Billie, you are so blind right now. Look. First of all, your hair's covering that eye, and that spider's covering that eye. I'm pretty sure that's a tarantula, actually, so you're totally screwed. Let's all hope that the spider doesn't bite your eye, because, you know, they are known to bite every now and then. Hopefully these are those Hollywood spiders that don't bite people ever. You know, we can only hope and dream about that, but let's just continue to see if Billie gets infected or not. Oh my god. Oh no. I might not have a thing about spiders, but I have a thing about eyes. My god, that spider was so touching your eye then. Unless you have contact lenses in, that would like really, really hurt. Ew. See? I told you she was gonna eat the spider. My god, and you didn't even go for a small one either. You took a big old mouthful of it. My god. Man, imagine that. Imagine going on a date with Billie and then she just vomits a spider at you halfway through the date. You'd be freaked out, wouldn't you? My god, Billie. That is so creepy and yet so cool at the same time. I have to be honest, I really like Billie Eilish. But if you ever do that with a snake, Billie, I swear to God, I will never watch another one of your videos ever. Don't eat it. No, I can see you. I can see, you know, she's studying it. She's really studying it. And she's trying to work out whether it's safe to eat or not. Don't eat it, Billie, okay? It's not safe, right? You've already vomited up one. You should know by now that you can't eat spiders. Unless they're dead. Oh, it doesn't say lol. It says Bill. Oh, I get it now. It's short for Billy. Oh, I thought it said lol. Because if it said lol, that would have completely gone against the grain of who she is in her video. So I was kind of surprised. But yes, it's Bill. Short for Billy. Right? I'm not stupid for thinking that, am I? Ah, that spider fell! Crown! That is so many spiders. I'm scared for your safety, Billy. Never go to Australia, Billy, because they have so many spiders there, and not all of them are safe for you, okay? And I just feel like you're just gonna pick up a bunch of them and start playing around with them, and then they're just all gonna bite you, and it's not gonna be worth it, Billy. It's not gonna be worth it. So don't ever go to Australia. When you inevitably go on tour again, avoid Australia, because you'll just be too enamored with the wildlife. And they'll be so enamored with you that you'll start eating them, and then they'll start eating you, and it's a vicious circle, Billy. It's a vicious circle. I don't really know what I was going on about there, but I feel like to someone it made sense, but not me. But anyway, I enjoyed that video. I enjoyed Bad Guy as well, which was the last one I reacted to. You can go check that one out on my channel if you want to. Feel free not to if you didn't really like this one. But thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. This was a fairly short video, I think. But I'll see you next time. I hope you all have a lovely day. Goodbye.